Hi, it's me. I'm gonna be colouring in a picture that I've just drawn. So we'll get started. So I'll show you the picture. This is the picture. And I'm gonna be colouring it in. I have already started, but so we're gonna use brown for the hair, as you can see, because I've done it there already. So we're gonna continue here, colouring in my picture that I've drawn. Maybe you can comment down below what I should do next. But yeah. And you could also like and subscribe, because I've just had a rough time moving. Oh, my friend is not that bad.
Give it 10 more minutes, and then you can switch. I'm not switching back to work, because you
did. No, if she gives you the phone, you've got to give her the tablet. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Mm-hmm. 10 more.
This is taking forever, and we're already in 2 minutes and 42 seconds. Taking a bow. Someone else would hold it, but no one will. So I'm having to colour it in whilst holding the camera.
No, you
guys,
So we're almost done. We only have that bit of the head to do. And right now I'm using green colours, which my friends Zara gave, my best friend Zara gave me, because I was moving. And okay, well, that's a hair done. And I'm just going to put this lid back on. Just there we go, the lid's back on. Okay, so this down for the hair. So now we're going to do okay, so that's my drawing, guys. So that's the colour of the hair, and now we're going to do the top. What colour should the top be? Should it be red, blue? We'll go with purple. Light purple. This colour. I know it looks blue on the camera, but it's actually purple. Done. Okay, I'm just gonna stop us there. That will do. Comment down below how you think I did with my drawing. Okay, and if Zara Mabuna is watching, I just wanna say hi. Bye. Bye guys, see you later. Just comment down below what you think I should do next. Bye.